हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम बैक टू माय चैनल। इफ़ यू आर न्यू टू आवर चैनल, सब्सक्राइब आवर चैनल एंड क्लिक द बेल आइकॉन सो दैट इफ़ आई मेक एनी अपडेट्स देन इट विल बी सेंड टू योर नोटिफिकेशंस। एंड कमिंग टू दिस वीडियो, प्लीज़ वॉच द वीडियो टिल द एंड विदाउट स्किपिंग, बिकॉज इफ़ आई मेक एनी इन बिटवीन चेंजेस यू विल बी ओनली एबल टू नो दैट वेन यू वॉच द वीडियो टिल द एंड। And this is about assignment 11 of problem solving through programming in C. Coming to first question, friends, these are 100% correct answers, so don't bother about that. And coming to first question, interpolation is a process for, so the answer for first question is option B, that is extract, finding a value between two points on a line or curve. So first question answer is option B. And coming to second question, in second question they have given it two data points, x1 comma f of x1. Here f of x1 means y1, because y1 equal to f of x1. So this is x1 comma y1, this is x2 comma y2, and they are asking about f of x, that means y. So if you actually, this is a theoretical problem, it has a generalized answer only. So the answer for this is option D. So mark option D as correct answer, that is f of x equal to x minus b by a minus b into f of a plus x minus a by b minus a into f of b. So mark option D as correct answer for second question. And coming to third question, they have given a Lagrange's table and they have also given a final equation, L0 of x into 3 plus L1 of x into 5.2. actually this is the equation from the above table only. And they are asking us the value of f of x at x equal to 25. So friends, I have done this. I have got the answer as 6.075, which is option C here. Option C, 6.075. That is option C. Mark this option C as correct answer for third question. Coming to fourth question, they have given a differential equation and they have asked us one segment trapezoidal rule. So fourth answer I have got is option D, 816.9. You will get exactly when you do this step by step. So option D mark as correct answer for fourth question. And coming to fifth question, accuracy of the trapezoidal rule increases when, here accuracy can also be mentioned as other name as efficiency. And the correct answer for fifth question is option C, that is number of segments are increased. So mark option C as correct answer for fifth question. And coming to sixth question, they have given an equation and they have asked us y of 0.2. so friends, here it is somewhat tricky, because why I'm saying this means I have got the answer as 2.98966. This is what I have got, 2.98966. So if you see this, this is somewhat nearer to option B only, because the difference between both the answers are somewhat less, because the difference is just about 0.08, I think, because 90 it is 98, 0.098, so 0.08. But if you see this from 3.06, it is 0.2, more than 0.2 difference, because we cannot treat 0.2 as small difference, because here step size is itself 0.2. So I am going with option B. And if you got any other answers exactly, you can comment in the comment section, so other subscribers can also see that. So I am going with option B. If you have any other answers with exact explanation, you can comment in the comment section. Feel free to comment. And coming to seventh question, using bisection method, negative root of x cube minus 4x plus 9 equal to 0 correct to three decimal places is. So friends, the answer I have got is option B, that is minus 2.706. So mark option B as correct answer for seventh question. And coming to eighth question, match the following. So we know that Newton method why we use is to find roots, so root finding. And Lagrange's polynomial, in the before question we got that it is for interpolation, and trapezoidal rule is for integration, and Rangkutta method for differential equation, that is option 3. So the answer for this is option A, that is A2 B4 C1 D3. So mark 8th answer as correct answer for, sorry, 8th answer is correct answer is option A. So mark option A as correct answer for 8th question. Coming to last but one question, that is 9th question, they have given integration that is having lower bound value 2.5 and upper bound as 4 for ln of x. Ln means log to the base 10 of x. So trapezoidal rule with 5 sub intervals. So the answer I have got for second last but second question, that is last but one question, 9th question, is option B, 1.74 to 1.76. So mark 9th question option B as correct answer. And coming to final question, that is 10th question, consider the same recursive curve of two arguments. So they have given a small piece of code. So the correct answer for 10th question is, answer is 2. I'm going to zoom this. The answer is 2. I'm going to unzoom. And if you see this, the hint also, numeric answer only. So the answer is 2. So friends, I am going to submit these answers. If I hope you like the video. If you feel the same, subscribe our channel, like this video and share to your friends, so that others will also get help done by you. And until then, be safe, be happy. Thank you, bye. Keep supporting us.